Yeah, we will identify these. Amulet of Power. This amulet bears the signature enchantments of Constar Daemon, an archmage who fell in the year of Dracarage, 1018 DR, Dale Reckoning. The crispness of its etchings may have faded with fire and time, but it still echoes his famous defiant cries, "Your magic denied. I will be heard. Defeat comes swiftly. Take nothing from me. It has seen much use and changed hands many times through blood and battle." So we've got Vocalize, magic resistance 5%, immunity to level drain, decrease spell casting time by 1. That's nice. Pretty useful. Man, I need an extra neck. I don't know. What do you guys think is better? I mean, small magic resistance might make a difference now and then, but mostly vocalize immunity to level drain and decrease spell casting time. Which I've already done, but maybe it stacks. Or, well, I'm thinking about it for me, really. Or armor class and saving throws plus 1. I mean, this is pretty helpful. Not sure. Okay, and this looks like what the battle list is, passport or something. Oh, the guard's ring plus 2. Oh. The guard was an immortal sentry assigned to protect a tomb that sheltered the body of a princess of the Akanal. Over millennia, respect for the grave disappeared with the memory of the royal family, and adventurers began to try their luck with the guard. It was inevitable that he would eventually be bested, and when he was, the ring he wore was one of the many treasures taken from the tomb. Oh, it's an upgrade version of the one we just looked at. This has armor class saving throws plus 2. This is definitely better than both of them. Oh, you have this. Ring of the Ram, right? This just pushes target away from the user. Well, she wears this. Aha, she can't wear. Negative 3 if I take the cloak off. Oh, you already have one. Right, we'll put that away. Yoshima, maybe. Okay. Very helpful. Negative 3 armor class. So, do we have any more cloaks that are not Cloak of Protection plus 1? Armor class, negative one penalty. But permanent chaos shield. I think we're gonna not use that then. Cloak of the Stars. Create 6 plus 5 darts per day. Cloak of Atonement. Reduce constitution score by 1 point for the next 8 hours in order to perform one of the following functions. Huh. So we don't know which one it would cast on us. Cloak of Atonement. You still have 2 demon hearts. Wait, what's the difference between this cloak of protection and these two? Unless they only stack 2. Maybe they only stack by 2. No, no. We don't have a... No, okay. Well, if we find another cloak, it's for Aerie, right? Unless we trade one of these. Plus 5 versus missile weapons, plus 1 versus melee. Well, these are charge abilities. The problem with charged abilities is I forget to use them. Yeah, that's helping me, so... Alright. Shadow Thief Thugs.
What have you to report?
Nothing yet. Well then, go quickly! This very night, Mook will be waiting. Good for Mook.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
Talk fast if you got stuff to say, and best you be polite. I bounce the troublemakers, and I bounce them hard. Okay.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
He says the same thing. Now they... Oh, look at that. I just... You know, I've been hearing water. And I... Didn't look here. Well, they usually don't get mad if we look at books. Let me look at these books. History of the Faithful Coin. I've read that one. Okay. Oh, good to know. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Yes, I thought we were gonna get Imowen back, like... Basically, last episode. But now we got more stuff we have to do, so let's go do it. Well, interesting place you got here. See you soon.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
He said at night time. It's 5 p.m. down by the docks itself.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Be on the lookout for someone named Mook. It's a silly name, but can't do anything about that now, can we? I used to think the guy was yelling oil. I think he's yelling, why you? Why you?
Nothing dangerous.
So Yoshima really doesn't like these particular thieves. I noticed. There's a sailor. Well, I guess.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I guess we should rest and come back. It's only 5. We do have a ruffian here, and a hooligan here, and a Weisenheimer here. That would complete the scene.
Stand back for justice. See battle bow, run bow, run.
Who cares what you need?
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
If I end up having to toss you in the room upstairs, it costs you extra. How about we toss ourselves into the room? Alright, all done. Let's toss ourselves out. What time is it? It's 1 a.m. Seems like a good time to go find this Mook person.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
So dark. I mean, well, of course it's dark. I mean, it's... I was about to say it's so quiet. Not anymore. Mook! You mooky little moocher, where are ya? Can you find you down here? Yes. I'm Yoshima, and these are my compatriots.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I have no idea what she mumbled. "'Tis a grand eve to be sitting on the docks, rank with the smell of fish guts. He must be Sapphire, the one that Aaron was going to send." Yoshima, probably a little bit miffed at Mook just ignoring him. "That I am. You must be Mook." "I am. Bloody fine to have some backup. I've heard a bit about you. Been making a name for yourself as an adventurer." Thanks. I do my best." "Aren't you a bit too heroic to be guarding shipments for Aaron?" Enough socializing. Let's get down to business. What is the situation?" "The situation is that I've seen the same man pass by 4 times. He looked a bit different each time, but I knew it was the man." "Looked different each time. Not another, shapeshifter, right? I hope not." "How did you know?" "I'm trained to know, Yoshimo." Oh, I'm talking to him now. "I've been watching him from the shadows here all day." "Did you know and has noticed anything else odd about him? He may live here." "He was casing the area and studying me. Now that you're here to stay with the product, I should be able to learn something from him next time he passes." That sounds like an excellent plan. If this is the man we want, it shouldn't be too long until he shows up again. Was he the one delivering the shipment? Or are we forcibly taking it from him? Oh ho. Something for whatever you're after. Huh? We've got our answer. Here he comes again. He looks different at night. Kind of creepy. Wait here. I'll find out what's going on. Well, yeah, he looks different. He's teleporting in. Does he always do that? You said he always walked past other times. Hey, old friend. There's a fine evening for a stroll, no? Is that the secret passphrase? Lassel says, Mook, I've been looking for you. Who is it that speaks to me like I'm an old acquaintance? It is fitting, Mook, for I have been watching you. Have you? What might your purpose be? Truly, my beauty, it is time for you to leave this life. Guarding the spoils of another man's crime is no way for a woman to live. He wants to woo her? Take her away? Or just kill her, because she shouldn't be living that way. You're welcome to your opinion. Perhaps I choose to stay right where I am. Choose not the difficult path, weak one. You will come with me regardless. Expect no help from these dregs. Their death, as written in the stars, shall be fulfilled tonight. To me, Sapphire, treachery is afoot. Oh! I couldn't pause. Whoops. When the shipment is secure, I am to return to Aaron Linvale and tell him everything I observe. Oh, I'll be taking that and killing you. Two levels drained. Bolt of glory. Damn thy soul, upstart. I've not finished with you. Oh, well, we're finished with you. Ah, man. I found Mook at the docks. He reported to me seeing a man pass by several times casing the place. When he appeared again, she challenged him, and he killed her. We defeated the man, or whatever he is. He's a vampire. And he turned into mist before our eyes, because he's a vampire, cursing us as he fled. No doubt this would classify as an occurrence that Aaron might wish to know about in the morning. I'll tell him now. Everyone, attack the mist. What can destroy a mist, right?
The backhand of justice!
Yeah, I don't know what can be done. Gone.
Armored where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
They're up here. Alright, so I don't know if he's gonna be very happy that Mook is now dead. It wasn't much tougher than the vampires we fought in Firkrag's dungeon. And there we were fighting multiples at a time.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Jump on my sword while you can, Evil. I won't be as gentle.
Who are we missing?
Boo says, what?
What are you doing over here?
I'll do my best.
I thought they were just jammed in the doorway.
The stink of the collected riven. Oh, I despise them all.
Don't forget, they despise you as well. All this despising going on. Harry's been getting lost a lot lately.
You point! Live by the sword! Live a good long! The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stand back for justice!
Here comes justice. You ready for the justice? Wait a second. Is this the right way? Yes. He's just trying to keep us in... Now I'm getting lost.
Fine.
He's just trying to keep us in shape.
See, battle bow.
Oh, God.
Run, bow, run!
Such menial tasks.
It's terribly annoying. Okay.
Swords, not what? Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
We're all going the right way. This isn't it, though. He said he had multiple things for us to do. Can we look through your safe and stuff? That'd be awesome.
What have you to report?
Mook is dead, but the shipment is safe. Now I want what I paid for. I realize your concern, but if we are to succeed, we must first clear the way. I will give you exactly what you need, but this matter must be resolved first. I will inform you of what must be done for now. You will realize the necessity of it. These events prove what I feared. This rival guild knows our actions well, likely due to the traitors that joined them. We must stop any more from leaving us. Two of our men, Jalos and Kahan by name, are planning to leave our little community and join with our enemies. Greener grass and all of that, I suppose. They are to meet their contact on the second floor of the Five Flagons Tavern in the Bridge District. Go there and pose as one of our enemy's new recruits. Five Flagons Bridge District. Okay. I want to know where our enemy's lair is. We have yet to find it. This recruiter could arrive at any time, so I suggest that you go to the Five Flagons now. They may prove unreasonable, so prepare yourself for hostility. Return when you have the information we need. Now we are sure to step on some toes. Be careful, Sapphire. Mook is dead and her killer has vanished into the night. I must report the event to Aaron Linvale at the Shadow Thieves headquarters in the Dock District. Yeah, I just did that. Be careful. He has a lot to say about us. I intend to be. Have you additional concerns? I do not mean to complicate things. I simply worry whom we might find ourselves in conflict with. I do not mean to delay you. We will all do what we must when the time comes. Okay. I informed Aaron Linvale on the events in the docks, and he is even more concerned than before. His next task for me is to go to the top floor of the Five Flagons Inn in the Bridge District. There I will find two shadow thieves named Jalos and Kahan who plan to defect to the rival guild. Perhaps I can pretend to be another recruit, just as they are. If all goes as planned, I might even fool their contact as well. Hopefully, I will get the location of the rival guild's headquarters, and then Aaron can stop them from disrupting his people. Then we can get to the business of finding Imowen. He seems sincere in this. Emphasis on seems. I found Mook at the docks. He reported to me seeing a man pass by several times, casing the place. When he appeared again, she challenged him, and he killed her. We defeated the man, or whatever he is, and he turned into mist before our eyes, cursing us as he fled. I think I read this already. No doubt that this would classify it as a occurrence. Yeah, it went worse than known. Okay. It's too bad, really. Mook seemed like she might have made a good friend. I must meet a recruiter for the rival thieves' guild at the Five Flagons to learn where their lair is. The Five Flagons is a tavern in the Bridge District. I'm likely to find this recruiter on the second floor in one of the private rooms. Second floor. It says top floor. Okay. Is the second floor the top floor?
What have you to report of Jalos and Kahan?
Kahan, I have nothing to report yet. Well, hurry and get to the Five Flagons. We may have already missed a moment. Well, then there was nothing. Then there was nothing to be done for it, because we just got the mission from you, and we have to walk all the way over there. If you really wanted us to go that quickly, you should have just teleported us straight there. You are thieves, not mages.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
The gathering has occurred.
Bat kicking, for goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Okay. At least we're right here, we can go right to it. Oh! Ruffian captains.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be a gentle.
Blur. Yeah, that's a lot wider than I thought it was going to be.
So this thing?
Also, right, we got still got level drain on him. An Andar gem. So I'll take that. To get hit with.
Yes.
Oh, was that just haste? Oh, never mind then.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
Chunked. Footy-2 damage, wow. Don't mess with us.
Live by the sword, Live a good long time.
I'll help however I can.
So we can restore Yoshimo.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
If we do, though, whoever restores him will have immediate fatigue. Energy drain, yeah, level drained. So I think we should wait. He's level 17. Is that his actual level? Or is that his new level from being drained?
Yes, Abel.
Throw some heals.
What can I do?
We're throwing heals, man.
Stand back for justice.
Right, Bridge District. Second or and or top
See
four.
Battle Bo, run Bo, run.
We're still hasted. That's awesome. Here's a five flagons.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Right, so down there is the basement. We merit Hair Delise and what's her name? Company of the actors. They put on plays and stuff. So up here must be where we're supposed to go. And then after we deal with these people, we can just rest here. We can bring back his levels and then rest.
Must gather your party before venturing forth.
I am ready. All the world is blind to my passing. Yoshimo is willing.
That Arceus? Jalos? Kahan.